Anna, tell me a little bit about last year. You played in this tournament and got a new contract as a part of the tournament. What has been going on for you since?
I had a very good year. Played every game and or the ones with suspension I had to stand off, but everyone else I played and it was okay for the whole team. We ended in 7th place and just 4 or 5 points from going up, so it was a very good year.
And how is it to be back in Oslo now and watch the same tournament you used to play in?
You know, I feel with the guys out here because it's not so much fun to be in that position, but still this tournament is a great opportunity and it's a very good invention from FIFRO.
And from what you saw today, what are your own thoughts right now about the games on the level?
It's about the same as last year. As I can see that the Norwegian team has a few players with a good resume from the top division in Norway, so maybe a bit higher level actually.
And what about the opportunities for the players? Can you say try this tournament, it's good for you, or we have heard about players who's turning the opportunity down?
Yeah, but last year, you know, 9 out of 10 players got contract from the Norwegian team, from the 3rd division and up. So, you know, you will get a new club if you play here. It's that easy. So just to turn up.